Sarah's brain activity is off the charts. It's way worse than last time.
What's happening to him?
Grodd's attacking him psychically. He's paralyzed.
Come on.